Welcome back to Sant Tukaram National Model School, Latur. This is Smita. Let us continue the use of question words.
Now let us see the use of what. What is used to ask question about person, animal, thing or action? It means there are variations about the use of what. So let us see these all things with the help of some pictures. Here, what is there on the table? This question we want to ask about the thing which is there on the table. So to ask question about thing we can use what. Here, what is your mother? It means we want to ask about the profession of this boy's mother. Means what does she do? What is her job? That we want to ask. That time we can use what question word for it. Next, what is there on the tree? This question we want to ask about this monkey. It's an animal. So to ask question about animal, we can use question word what. Here, what is there in the basket? This question is for fruits. Fruits, flowers or anything. If we want to ask question about that, we can take what question word there. Here, what is the baby doing? It means we want to know the action of this baby. What the activity is going on here, what this baby is doing. For that purpose, to ask about the action, we can use question word what. So let us see last third number question word, that is where. Where question word is used to ask question about place or position of something or someone. It means we can use where question word to ask about the place of any non-living thing, living thing, animal, bird or anything. But the question should be about the place or position of that particular thing. So let us see some examples on it. Here, same examples I have taken here so that we can compare. Previously we had asked question about the person, who, by using question word who is standing here. Now we want to ask the place of this girl. So we can ask, where is the girl standing? It means here we want to know the place of this girl. For that we have used question word where. Next, where are the students? Here also we want to know about the place of students, where they are sitting. So we are using question word where. Next, where are the children playing? Here also we want to know the place where children are playing. So we can use question word where. Where is the monkey? Here also we want to know the place of monkey. So we can use where question word here. Where are the books? This is a thing, but we want to know the place of these things. So to ask about the place of things, we can use question word where. So I hope you may have understood the use of question words. So you do the more practice of these and you may ask more and more questions and you can do the practice. So bye students, have a nice day.